Gulfport, Mississippi. We're well east of the eye of Hurricane Gustav. Even though the eye is expected to make landfall well west of here, the conditions are still very, very poor. In the last 10 minutes, the wind has picked up anywhere from 10 to 20 miles an hour. And within the last hour, the storm surge has rolled in. It's washed away the beach right now, and the storm surge is rising about 1 to 2 feet an hour here along the beach in Gulfport, Mississippi. Many people remember Gulfport was leveled by Hurricane Katrina. Mark Carlson, The Associated Press, Gulfport, Mississippi.